probably take a fair bit of effort, like, because it costs. But do you think a lot of people would be up for helping to make it?
Sure, voluntary help, if you just put a couple posters up.
Yeah, like maybe we can go on Facebook and like put some posters up.
What is this?
Something about you maybe using this land for a skate park.
Yeah, that would actually be a good idea. It's like people like in the woods, they like tear up everything.
Right.
So it's not really an attraction to see the nature anymore. It's more of an attraction just for people to go on the bikes and stuff.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, if there's older people wanting to...
And get the kids off the street.
I mean, if older people... if there's older people which have got a house but they haven't got a garden and they want to do some flowers or like grow some vegetables, this would be a good area where they could plant their own seeds and then come back.
Right, and there's still be enough room for both things to happen.
Yeah.
So why is that? Why has there never been anything on Sunny Bay?
People keep wrecking it and all that.
No, what it was, is it was going to stick... park up on the bank.
Yeah.
But everybody said, yeah, we want it, but no one went to the meetings.
Right.
So
if the meetings were held closer to you, or there was more ideas...
And to stop people doing drugs around here, we should have like a warden or something going around.
Okay. Like used to have a youth worker.
And they should have...
What I mean is, like, there's woods around here, but, like, what horses go on, and, like, people's tearing it up, building ramps there, and like when people want to ride their horses, they can't because it's like all just dug up.
And dogs is dangerous.
So it's dangerous for them as well. So you need to have something that's just for
swimming.
Well, I'll tell you what, because what we're doing today is we just wanted to start people talking about what's possible. So would you mind coming being a photograph and we'll send it to the press and say, these are some of the views. Okay, come and stand in here around.
Will we be in the newspaper?
Well, we're going to send it in, so I hope we will, yeah.
I'm going to be...
So, if we said, do you think your parents would also get involved?
Yeah.
Because that's the thing, because there's like lottery funds and stuff like that. Because I'm on the council and I'm really concerned that there's nothing at Sunny Bank.
So you think
there'd be enough people that...
Because like, all what's happening, there's like skate parks at Lydney, Monmouth...
And not in Coleford.
Like Lewis, Kurt, Connor, the like younger ones, they're not allowed to ride to there. So if we had a skate park here, it would be
safer.